this track is for my late dad, you know, and I'm really missing, you know. It's been 20 years or maybe more than 20 years, but still, I call my dad, Matthew chapter 7 verse 7, ask shall be given, seek you shall find, knock the door will open. That's my dad. Whenever I've asked for me, he gives me. Oh, I just have to ask, that's it. Just ask and get it, whatever. You know, car, house, traveling abroad, going anywhere, money, you know. We spent about 4 years together from 86 to 90 when I was in Nigeria. That was brilliant. I didn't have a chance to buy a lot of things, you know, because I was still in school. But Abayo and I think probably Miwa, they had a chance to. I think Abayo bought him the Citizen's watch. And he loved that, and I was watching him at my age. I said, wow, I wish I could do that, you know. But, you know, it got so good. I was a good, you know, I'm a good driver, so I started driving then, and then, so I drove him to Jebu, and he was quite pleased with that. He slept like a bird. Never woke up. My dad never sleeps when he's driving in the car. He never sleeps. But the first time I was watching through the, you know, mirror, slept. When we got to Jebu, he said, wow, you drove me to Jebu and I fell asleep. I said, yes, that was cool. So I couldn't get him something, you know, tangible, you know, in terms of money or whatever, but I drove him to a lot of places, you know, we went out, and that's sitting in memory. So for those of you who still got the dads, you know, the moms, you know, loved ones, anyone, just cherish them and love them, take care of them, take selfies, take videos, you know, it's good memory, you know. It's not just for fun. You can look back and say, wow, that's me with my dad, you know, that's me with my, you know, I always do that. And, you know, I've missed a lot of friends, you know, like Evelyn, you know, and Demola, you know, good guys, you know. But, you know, life goes on, so, very sad, but that's life. Anyway, so this track, you know, by Lisa Brandos, that's me, my father, it's a lovely track. Listen to it, and, you know, it's cool. Hopefully you can listen to a bit of it. And I hear how my mother cried for him. Listen to the lyrics. Quite emotional. I'm a bit emotional, but I ain't crying, so that's good. Anyway, take care, guys. Peace. Love. God willing, all this.
Every night I fall asleep, and this is all.